You're brought into this life a slave. As soon as you're born, they wrote a number on your head, they said a certificate is given, you're just a product with a product code. You're under a pharaonic system of all dunya. There's not a single place where these people don't govern and rule. We're born into a slavery of dunya because this is the shaitan's abode. And the only one who can free us from slavery is Sayyidina Muhammad ﷺ.